Hey everybody, welcome back to XCOM 2. So...
Advent is not taking the death of an elder lightly, and in turn have greatly accelerated the final stages of their Avatar project. A plan is now in place for the rapid processing of all non-essential human life to begin immediately.
Oh, I guess they're angry with us. Old bitches. Alright, so... we gotta go do this mission. A gorilla op? No. How injured is Sam? Sam is... wow, he's gonna be out for 7 days. You need, there. There's no fat character models. Otherwise I would make you fat. But I can't make you fat, you slow, inaccurate piece of shit. So, war suits are going to be done in 3 days. Got another plasma blaster. Okay. Well, it's better than a... the flamethrower is nice. Honky's got it just because it's Honky, and Honky likes flamethrowers. As I've said before, so... we need to kill some time. Let's go check out
Avenger
the,
plotting new course.
Yeah.
Market is open.
What you got for me? I'm getting our high quality Grenadier. That sounds nice. That's worth it, that's worth it, that's worth it. In case shit goes south, we can have another max level. Eh, fuck you, I ain't giving you any of this stuff. So,
Avenger plotting new course.
Urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
So we got stuff. Yeah.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's go grab our supplies up.
Setting course for South Africa.
See if there's anything for sale.
Welcome, Commander.
Sure, why not?
Welcome, Commander.
Medical assistance? Sure, why not? What new stuff do we have? Stasis can be cast on allies, rendering them immune to any attacks and stunned for one turn. So basically I can put my own people in stasis if shit goes south. Let's try training that. Also,
Scilab upgraded.
Since we have the extra stuff, insanity training. Alrighty. Well done. 12 assholes detected. Archon, Elite Shield Bearer, Elite Officer, Elite Lancer, Heavy Mech, and fucking Chrysalids.
Setting course for the Mexican Regional Tract.
Setting course for the going to fuck everything with my heavy powered weapons of death and doom. Are you? Oh, you're the new chick, aren't you? Get the fuck out of here. Alright, I think we're going to switch that out. We're gonna make the incendiary bomb that, and give you regular plasma grenades for that, just because, yeah. Get it on!
Ranger deployed.
In position to
this
drop.
This is probably going to be one hell of a long one. Shouldn't have a time limit because it's a story mission. At least I hope it doesn't.
Shen and Taigen barely managed to pull these coordinates from that codex thing they had down in the shadow chamber. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure. Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there.
Operation Mountain Ford. Well, that doesn't sound too weird. Alright.
The target coordinates are just ahead. Move to investigate the site. Hostile presence is currently unknown, but expect the worst.
We're in a concealed position. Headed there now.
Well, sniper up top.
Head now.
What sees you? You don't see anything.
Headed there now.
Who sees you over here? Oh, you would have jumped through a window like a retard, that's what. Never mind.
Go, go, go!
So if I move you here, you won't jump through the window.
Location confirmed. Moving out. Got it. Moving.
Roger, hold on it.
I hear stuff. Chrysalids.
Heading to that location. On the move. Moving on target location. On my way.
Can't really make out structures too well.
Moving. Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I'm on it. Heading to that location.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Hey, you hear anything?
Cover it! Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Chrysalids.
Moving out.
Shit, I kinda want them just to... I kinda wanna proc them already just so they come after me. So they're not sneaking around and shit.
Understood.
They're probably gonna wind up detecting me anyway, just when I'm wandering about.
Moving. Moving to designated coordinates. Closing on target position
fucking
now.
Camera.
Position confirmed. Moving to designated position. Moving out. Good copy. Moving on target.
Position.
You hear that?
Right.
Maintaining position.
Got my eyes on.
In the fields where the chrysalids roam. Yeah, fuck that one up. How did that one go? It's been so long since I heard that the out in the field the antelopes graze or some shit like that. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, hello.
Heading out. Confirmed.
That's a Sonny.
Locking them out.
That's affirmative. Eyes on the prize. Heading there now.
Fuck it.
Scanning.
Let's pop this shit.
Eyes on the prize.
How much of a range does this have?
Orders confirmed.
From moving here?
Cannons away! We've been spotted!
Oh, did it just fuck up that vehicle? Oh, there's
okay,
the other
so
guy. He's up there. Oh, you already moved.
Sit down! That doesn't look good! I'm taking fire! Starting to get cooked!
Uh-oh. That fucked that car up.
Tired of waiting around.
Oh, but it didn't cause any damage because of the armor?
Not a problem. Got it covered.
Going haywire.
Hi, you're a robot. I'm an asshole. Welcome to the party. Oh, Go draw out some fucking chrysalids for me, asshole.
What's over there?
Scanning.
Whatever you say. Moving to Overwatch. Rolling. Moving to Overwatch. They're underneath us.
I think I moved them. Okay, yeah, that saturation fire was not a good thing. Oh, there's the facility. There's a miss.
That is not good.
And here comes the galloping space rape horse.
Yeah, I didn't get it. Barely registered. Been bad. That armor's tough. This looks a little ugly.
Okay, you did actually take a point of burning damage.
Maybe
I want to get rid of the chrysalid poison, because I don't know how powerful that's going to be, or what.
Here I come.
Oh, I guess you just can't do shit while you're on fire.
Heal him up!
Fine, have the robot jizz on you so you can fucking reload
Heading
your gun.
Out.
Yeah, better auto loaders finally.
Locked and loaded.
You go be a robot. Ape. Found some more of the galloping rape space horses. Rapey space horse. Alright. Space Force is inbound.
I'm on it! Moving to Overwatch. Overwatch!
We know they're coming. Bleh. This is whether or not they attack the mecker. Pull! Next.
Well, how about that?
Pull. That one wasn't as interesting. pull. Aw. Aw. Looks like a teleportal. I haven't used your rifle in a long, long time.
That's how it's done!
I was hoping they'd all pop up into the air like friggin' retards. That was awesome.
Alright, I'll go! I'm going! Watch your step here!
Ruh-roh. You miss? Yeah. They have a habit of missing him. He has a habit of deflection. Lighting them on fire with his plasma sword. Yeah.
You know that was good.
So that's one.
I'm going.
See here. 12 enemies. We've killed 5 chrysalids and 2 advent and took over. So theoretic, according to the Shadow Chamber, there should only be 4 more jobbers flying around. Assuming, of course, that the Shadow Chamber was accurate.
Now. I'm going. Come get some. Overwatch.
Beep. I am robot. Beep. Ooh, you have 2 micro-missiles. Beep. I shall sacrifice myself for the cause. Beep. Masters, I have returned with intel. Beep.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Got it covered.
Chrysalids. Really? Okay, there's a...
I can handle that.
Attack of the Rapey Space Horse.
On Overwatch.
I hope it's worth it. Overwatch. No problem, boss.
Beep.
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but this definitely...
Beep!
...rift the Codex used when it appeared. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship
Beep.
For further examination.
I would have laughed if I got the insta-kill on that.
Fire is still holding!
Although I don't like the fact that I just kind of ate my...
This is not good.
Beep. BP, attack it with your micro missiles. Beep. Sam. Oh, don't shoot the BP. The BP's on our side. Shoot that thing. The Cthulhu testicle. There we go.
Running dry!
Did you rapid fire the Cthulhu testicle? Fuck!
Did you see that one?
Unfortunately. I'm sorry, Beepy. Didn't mean to shoot you, BP. The thing's retarded.
Armor still holding. Weapons burning ammo fast.
Oh, hey. Wouldn't happen to be able to take your free shot. Good.
That's right.
Spat's taking care of everybody else's fuck ups.
Affirmative, going now.
Go on Overwatch in case a rapey space horse comes after us, because everybody else kind of blew the load already. Theoretically, there should only be
only
two things left.
Alright, I'll go! On Overwatch. I can handle that.
No problem, boss.
Damn long watch.
Finally. On Overwatch. Heading there now. Moving to Overwatch.
Seems doable.
Getting in close. Seems doable. Affirmative position.
Covering now. Overwatch.
Go, go, go! I'm going. Something in the ground here. Coming through.
So this is literally hunting for a chrysalid, like the last two chrysalids.
No problem, boss.
Hi. You realize you're gonna fucking die for that, right? I thought so. Oh, really? You live with one hit point? Look at your grabby hands.
Ammo out! Here I come.
This is literally gonna be like, I'm hunting for one crystal red.
How many is that now? Got no ammo.
Whatever you say.
There should only be like one enemy left.
Scanning.
Scanning.
Is it clear?
It's like gonna be up over here, isn't it? Or back over here.
No problem, boss. Moving to Overwatch.
Come get some. Absolutely. Tired of waiting around. Let's do this. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Ready to engage. I'm on it. I'm all over it.
I can handle that. Seems doable.
We've got admin here.
But there's two. Hi. Spets, That was not good.
Not even close. Locked on.
Real, that's wow, there is actually a range to the blaster bomb. Here I thought it was going to be a solitary chrysalid.
Affirmative, covering now.
Got it covered.
That hurt, but... Such a fucking weird ass place for...
Back online!
I'll eat it. A dark door. I'll complete the mission, I guess.
By the numbers!
Status confirmed. All hostile contacts in the AO have been eliminated.
That is...
The gateway is secure. Status confirmed. Commander, we've secured the psionic gateway, and recovery teams are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing...
does. Huh. That... okay, yes. Admittedly, that was pretty fucking stupid of me to split everybody up like that, but... they had me believe... Okay, let's see. We got two troopers, a robot, then a chrysalid, then three more chrysalids, then two more instances of singular chrysalids, then Cthulhu's ball sack. Okay, I miscounted. There were two enemies left. But the way they kept popping up made me think... no, what? Yeah. No, so... oh, no, wait. The ball sack was reinforcements. So... Still, they had me going thinking there was this, you know, random... playing whack-a-chrysalid. Popping up like fucking... No. I'm just having to drop down and be like, oh, hi, you're a thing. Oh, well.
The distinctive alien artifact we recovered from the field resembles a portal or gateway of some kind. Although we believe it provides the aliens with a means of long-distance travel, potentially beyond the confines of our world itself, it will take time before we can truly understand the gateway's function.
Based on what your team witnessed in the field, Commander, it is clear this psionic gateway provides the aliens with some means of far-off travel. It will be up to you to determine not only how it functions, but exactly where this gateway leads.
So we just plop down and just got a Stargate chilling in the fucking junk room.
New objective added.
Upgrade the Shadow Chamber. Okay.
In order to analyze the alien psionic gateway we recovered, we will need to make the appropriate modifications to the Shadow Chamber first, Commander.
Well, I think we've made significant progress.
For a second there, Tigan had my hopes up. With all of his talk of the Elders dying, I thought we might have caught a break. I should have known it wasn't going to be that simple. And of course, their solutions always seem to revolve around experimenting on us, destroying the planet, or some combination of the two. As far as I can tell, this might be our chance at ending them once and for all. If we stop the cure, we stop the Elders.
But anyway, I think we made significant 8 videos this session. So, when we continue, we'll start upgrading the Shadow Chamber and yada yada yada. Catch you guys later. Audio.